Everybody, welcome to Rotter Tube Reef every Saturday. Before we go on with the video, I want to remind you to check the video description for all the gear that I use and links to where you can get the stuff on Amazon. It's where I get all my stuff. Also, check the link for our Facebook group. It's a really awesome group of saltwater aquarium keepers, and whether you're new to the hobby or you're a seasoned veteran, it's a very friendly place to show off your tanks, videos, photos, ask questions. There's no such thing as a stupid question. I don't tolerate that. The moderators will ban anybody that's a jerk, so you know. This is the 4-gallon all-in-one tank that I got from Amazon for $50. It's awesome. It comes with a pump, comes with a sponge. I had to buy the heater, no big deal. It's a tiny little heater. Okay, so the substrate is miracle mud from my 125 gallon saltwater aquarium. You're asking, why do you have another aquarium that's so tiny? Well, every time you get a new coral or a new fish, you've got to put it in a quarantine tank to make sure the parasites die before you put it into your main tank. You dose an aquarium like this with a mild copper solution by Coopermine that kills the parasite on the fish. If you get a coral like I did today, you're going to get a second quarantine tank just for coral. You don't use the copper Coopermine solution in a coral tank. Damn, I was going to get a fire shrimp today too and I forgot. Whatever, I'll get him next time. So I got one coral. This has been cycling for about a month, and it's a really nice tank. Look at this oversized light I'm going to use. It's 2 feet long. It's a Phoenix light. I love it. It's got the adjustable, so that's fine. So let's plug this guy in. Just has a simple on and off switch. I love these Phoenix lights. Finally, this tank looks better. It's been in the dark for so long. Look at that. It looks bluer in the video than it is in real life. When you get a coral, and I got a nice little zoanthid. So this water is probably contaminated from the reef store. It has parasites in the water, probably. If you would put this water in your main tank, it's instantly infected. Even if you put your hand in here and rinsed the coral off with Coral X dip, doesn't really kill parasites. So we're gonna float this bag in the aquarium so the water temperature gets to be the same in the bag so the coral doesn't go into shock. And then after about a half an hour, I'm gonna introduce the coral into the tank. It'll open up and I'll show you guys a nice video of it later. What I'm going to install now, because I don't want to put the coral on the substrate, on that miracle mud, which I'm going to put some more in there, a magnetic frag rack. You got your magnets. They're really strong. Let me do this. Pretty cool, huh? I'll leave this coral in here for 6 weeks. After 4 weeks, the parasites die. If they encrust in their shell, it takes 4 weeks for them to hatch. So if there's any ick in this water and it decides to encrust in a shell, it'll break out in 4 weeks. It'll look for food, and guess what? It won't find any because there's no fish in here. It only feeds off fish, not shrimp or anything like that, or coral. So after 5 weeks, parasites are long gone. 6 weeks, safe to put this in your main tank. Now, if I decide 2 weeks from now, man, I really want to get that fire shrimp, or there's a couple other coral pieces I want to get, then you put them in this tank. You got to start the clock from zero, okay? Because let's say you're at, you know, week five, and you're going to go 6 weeks, and you put coral piece in with this one, you just introduced another parasite into your tank, or many of them, possibly. So you got to start the clock from zero. So either start from 6 weeks, again, from the time you put the second coral in, or wait a week and purchase it, and then take this guy out after 6 or 7 weeks, whatever, and then put your new corals in. So it's been about a half an hour. We're gonna open this bag. If I get some water from the reef store in it, I don't really care. 6 weeks begins. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Give the video a like for more saltwater aquarium videos. Thanks for watching. Any questions or comments, put them below. Have you gotten any new frags recently? Any new fish? Let us know and check out the Facebook group. Have a great rest of the weekend. Take care. Later.